Hey guys, so I just downloaded Torchlight 2, and well, I didn't download the game, I actually downloaded the demo, and I decided that I'd try it out, since I really liked Torchlight. I haven't even finished it, but it's really good, and I like Diablo-like games. So, yeah. Let's see how it goes. I'm playing as the engineer. Because I like to build things and create things. And I'm level 2, so I got this little this thing. I'm not sure what it does. Because it heals me every 12 seconds? That's not bad. It's good that it moves around. Otherwise, that'd be stupid. Just sat there and... These guys kind of remind me of the guys from Borderlands. Those things that come out of those holes. Kind of look like dogs. You know what I mean. They're almost exactly like it. Oh, I didn't get up here. I need to kill more. I love these types of games because it's like you get to explore things and your experience changes depending on what drops. And I just love looting things, so who doesn't? Look-see. That flame hammer, this healing bot, shield bash. I was thinking of being sort of like a tanky guy. So I'll do that. This. Huh. That's cool. There you go. It's only a demo, so I'm not gonna really, like, try too hard at building my character. I know I'm just gonna lose it anyway, so.
State your business.
I don't know, maybe it's that one. Not that I really need it. Trying to be like sort of a magic. Magic tank guy. Kind of like a paladin would be sort of similar to it. I don't know. This healing bot's really cool. Seems pretty hard to, like, hurt me.
State your business. Glad you made it.
I have no idea what that was. I'm missing out. No. Oh wow. Okay.
I thank you for your warning, but it has arrived too late. This alchemist has already come and gone. A commander Vale believes.
You have want a shield.
They're May like I assist you?
One-handed weapons. Shared stash, I don't know what that is. Stash, I don't need that yet.
How may I help you? Just get here.
You have a new quest.
Wait, well, I guess I just would probably end it here. It seems like a pretty cool game. I didn't think this was gonna be a very long episode, so I just sort of checking it out. I might actually buy this game and continue to play it, so we'll see. I kind of want to get some friends to play it with. And, I don't know.
You just get here?
God, stop it. Yeah, because on Steam you can buy it four of them for like $60. So it would be $15 instead of $20.
How may I help?
Because when you buy it single, it's $20, so it'd be $5 off for buying it in bulk, I guess. Anyways, yeah, so please like and subscribe if you like this preview of Torchlight 2. That'd be fantastic. I would love that. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.